देने का जो है या याद है जो सबसे ज्यादा लेट्स वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट व्हाटएवर यू अब्सॉर्ब एंड उस मोमेंट का जो लर्निंग रहता है ना वो 24 आवर्स से ज्यादा दिमाग में टिकता ही नहीं है गारंटीड. And imagine, we undergo training programs, the company pays thousands of rupees to get organized, and then we have thousands of our man hours wasted over here, and then within 24 hours we actually forget. And then वो philosophy की तरह कभी कभी याद आता है, हाँ ज्ञानी बाबा ने ये कहा था, बहुत दूर याद आता है. ऐसा एक ही learning, I always feel that even if you can implement and remember one thing out of all the training programs you do, that's a great momentum. Great momentum. So don't even try कि मुझे 100% याद करना है, नहीं होगा. Unless you are a very you know academic learner, वो नहीं होगा. But don't have to feel guilty कि हाँ यार इतना कुछ सिखा मुझे याद है. Don't worry. जो आपको याद है, that is your learning and you focus on that and feel happy about it. Right? So we start with this table. Any one person telling me your key learning? Two people go ahead. I don't mind. Go ahead. Yes. Go ahead.
So I think two important things that I got.
Yes.
Today. I think one is not blaming circumstances. Because that keeps building the perceptions and everything.
Correct.
And the second thing is, if there's anything that is troubling you, please confront.
Yes. I saw you pretty pumped, work up quite a lot when that was being discussed. Okay, great. Yes, sir.
We know that actually at the end, I am the one who is responsible for everything that is happening to me. There is nobody else on this earth who is responsible for whatever is happening. If my boss is shouting at me, come what may, even if the circumstances are bad or whatsoever the perceptions are, keeping them aside, think about it is me at the end and work upon it.
Absolutely. Okay, all right. Great. Good. Okay, yes.
My learning has been...
Sir, baby!
I was not there, actually I have been learning, so I want to share. I learned that, in fact, I was practicing that which you mentioned yesterday. You know, keep writing your every year goals and just review it.
Yes.
I used to do it on a daily basis and I saw many of those things yesterday night. I saw
it. You saw it? Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
And I think it's working. I would like to continue that.
Okay, fantastic. All right. Very good. Very good. Yes. Sorry. Yeah, go ahead.
So two things. One is about experience. Whatever happens, you take positive experience out of it. It's up to you, like whether you want to think negative or you want to think positive out of it.
Okay.
Second thing is perception. So my key learning would be not to have a perception. I mean, try not to have a perception.
Correct.
Ultimately, it's a mind and you may build it.
Correct.
But try to
avoid
perception.
Yeah, all right. Thank you so much, Desha. Okay, great job. Yes, go ahead.
My learning was whenever there is something negative which is going on you or yourself or your surroundings, the best thing that you should be taking from that is try to get that into a positive note. With the example of the two brothers which was happened.
Absolutely.
So whatever has happened, if you take on those segments that if this has not happened, I cannot change it, then the life does not proceed.
Absolutely.
So if you take it into a positive note, you will definitely have a better success and a better future.
Fantastic. Oh, lovely. Yes. You will make a great boss. Because you know what are the things that doesn't work. What works and what makes a person feel good and work better and what doesn't. So you learn from that, you become a great boss. So yes, if the great boss was already there, the probabilities you'll take that person for granted and you will learn, but yahan par consciously make an effort. A consciousness is more important, right? Consciously making an effort ki main waisa nahi karunga. Mere boss karte the aur main karunga to log depressed ho jate hain. So I'm not, it's a very conscious thing. So yes, sir, absolutely right. Are you take it and learn from it?